Closing arguments began today against the Willowbrook plant Sterigenics. Sue Kamuda sued the medical device sterilization company, claiming emissions from the plant near her home caused her cancer. The company used the carcinogen ethylene oxide, or EO, to sterilize medical equipment, but says it is not to blame for Kamuda's breast cancer. CBS2 investigators have been tracking and exposing claims against Sterigenics for years.